this customized guide review for Bug Racer. The English Bug Racer, powered by Elecrickety, vehicle has amazing cricket habitat that allows a live cricket from a pet store to power the vehicle using motion sensor technology. Observe, learn, and nurture your crickets in their habitat. I opened up my toy. I'm gonna explain you the features. Get going with the Bug Racer powered by Elecrickety. Observe, learn, and nurture our crickets in our habit for modes of play. And the push of a button lets the cricket take off and drive or race is head-to-head with friends. Push button once for cricket in charge mode. Push the button twice to try drag racing mode with a friend and his Bug Racer. Sold separately. And AutoDrive. So this is a Bug Racer, and it's the car that connects with the terrarium. This is a terrarium for the cricket. This is the control room, and if you turn this around, you can see it is this and this. This is, if you pull this lever, it shows a way of going from the control room to here. If you want to get your cricket into the control room and have fun, make sure your cricket's fully inside the control room. Then you close the door. If you don't want to have the control room, but just learn and observe your cricket, this is a magnifying window. This is a food chamber. This is a waste chamber. And this is the control room. And this is a cricket picker. You can use this to pick the cricket out of the other thing. And now I'm going to show you how to remove the cricket collector. And put it back. I am going to insert this. Now, I inserted the terrarium, but I don't have a bug, but if you have a bug, you insert the bug right here. This car will try to hit each one.
Thank you.
Does not move, you can just observe your cricket. My review for the Bug Racer is that it is really cool, and the car comes with lots of motion sensors, and it comes with four modes. That the Bug Racer is cool, it has lots of motion sensors, and it is perfect for people who want to study crickets or people who like 6 year olds. It has four modes. If you push the orange and bug button once, then you get cricket in charge mode. Push the button twice and you go into drag racing mode. If you have more than one Bug Racer, then you can do drag mode. If you have So my review about the Bug Racer is that it is cool. It comes with four modes: Quick and Charge mode, Drag Racing mode, AutoDrive mode, and Nitro mode. To go to Quick and Charge mode, press the orange button once. To go to Drag Racing mode, push the button twice. To go to AutoDrive mode, press the button three times. To go to Nitro mode, press the button four times. Cricket in charge mode is when the cricket goes and the car follows the cricket's commands. Drag racing mode is when the cricket racer runs against another cricket racer. If you have more than one cricket racer, then you can have a drag race. Auto drive mode is when a car goes without the need for a cricket. And light show mode is when the car just doesn't move, but it has a show of lights so you can observe your cricket. It also works as a flashlight in the dark too.